Alright guys, here it is. Far Cry 5, as promised. Now, I'm excited to be playing this for you guys, with you guys, you know. Just like Way Out, we're gonna go ahead and do the contest for the giveaway. Rules will be the same. So, good luck to whoever wins that. But without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and dive into this one. Go ahead and add me on PlayStation. It's my gamer tag right there, Migo95. So you gotta choose who you wanna be. I guess I'll be a girl. You're always a guy in every other game, so why not? Man, this thing kinda, this whole cult thing, I don't know how I feel about that, but we're about to get into it, so. I remember playing like the first couple of Far Cries. I think the first one I played was on the original Xbox, or was it Xbox 360? It was like Far Cry Primal Instinct. It was like you had like this serum and you had superpowers. It was crazy.
Montana, big sky country, the treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles, then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state, built right here, under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
We save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Oh, man. That's wild.
Marshall, over.
All right. Lucky
I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Right. Roger that.
What? Is that a flamethrower? Oh, man. Well, the visuals are... You'd think you're watching a movie, like...
Stick close, keep your guns in your holsters, and let me do the talking, got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Oh, what the heck? Definitely a subtitles guy. So let's see if we can slap those on there. Yeah. Okay.
It's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much in here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every
boy, eyeing me up, boy.
Just keep your hands ready.
To prevent all that blur. There we go. When it took crazy. Man, that's... It's kind of slow.
Well, Marshal, we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in.
Rookie?
On me. And you? Just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on,
we will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand!
his moment would come. We've prepared for it.
Is that a brother in there?
Go. Oh. Go.
Come
God
on, brother.
Not let them take me.
What are you doing?
I saw when the lab opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. Behold, it was White Horse. And Hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Well, this is creeping me out.
Let's go.
Take point, it's going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up.
Man, this is wild. Never in my life have I ever.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, stand down.
Stop. 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 Rock? What?
Stand back. Back.
Oh,
back.
Man.
Get the fuck back.
Oh my goodness.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
What? Well, they run deep.
Father!
is unfolding according to God's plan, I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. But we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the revenge!
We gotta get out of here.
Boy, run. Man, it's like every Far Cry game, like, I think it was a Far Cry 3. There's like a chase scene as well. I don't even know if I'm going the right way, boy. I just gotta get out of here. To the cab, oh. Oh, you have to hold it. The hell did that guy go?
Found him. I found Matthew. It's bad. They ambushed him. He's dead. We need to find those sinners. Head for the lumber mill. I'll be waiting. I need some help.
You need no help, boy. Some ammo. Okay, so we gotta mess with the sensitivity again, cause this thing is. Okay. There we go. Yeah, we're not.
Hello? Anyone hearing me? Hello? It's Ferg. Hello? I think I lost him. I see a trailer nearby. Next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
We're going. If there's anything out here that I can pick up. Poor going inside. It's a kid. Oh, what is that ammo? Nice. Alright.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves.
Strap up, here. Baby.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back
here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay.
National Guard, huh? I found him. Oh boy. Come on. Look, sensitivity on this is crazy. What? Hey! He's bleeding out. Reloading. We out here. Whoa. You're shooting inside the car.
Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Hold on.
Reload them.
Behind us. Fuck.
Kill these bitches. Oh. There you go. Damn.
There's a case of dynamite in the back of the truck. Hurry, take him out.
Damn. Get back in. Trying to kill the driver. There we go.
Fuck. Gotta lose him. Is that a fucking flame? Don't you tell me.
Wow.
Oh, shit.
Seriously? Nice left. There we go. Come on. Well, I'm running out of med kits over here, boy. Wow. Oh. Reload. Shoot him in the leg.
Oh,
man. What? I can't swim, man. Music is creepy, not even gonna lie.
Miami, United States
Joshua. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Yeah. Yeah.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy, and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Come on, man.
Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Remember the first time that term was ever used or ever heard it was in basic training. Ooh, change, here we go. Go with a nice dark skin girl. Let's see here. What do we got going on here? You gonna get two options? We'll go with her. There we go. Can you not change the hair color? Oh. No. Give her a ponytail. America. Have a shirt like that. We'll rock the flannel. Okay. I don't really do hats, but I'm gonna put that on, girl. Hand wraps look like you've been through some things, which you have, so we'll go ahead, we'll put those on. We'll probably never see her again, so I don't think it really matters. Confirm. Okay.
Please. Anyone down? Hey, he's rolled in.
Ooh, medkit.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive, for now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that've been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance.
La Resistance.
So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Oh, I wonder if that's a key for that room. Said mission item, and that's not part of the mission. Oh. Oh, push it. You guys can pause it and read it if you want. Okay. I think we got everything. Shovel. Weapon wheel. It was like Fallout type.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Okay. So it looks like there's probably going to be a lot of grind in this game, so I'll try to, I mean, obviously I want to record everything, but we'll see what happens. I might keep some stuff out, might try to stick to the storyline as much as possible.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Nobody better try anything.
Talk
Sinner! Sinner, you better tell us what you know!
I didn't do anything to deserve this.
You don't have to be a hero, but come on.
Thanks, Deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Ooh. Oh. Shrine.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
Well, she sounds like she needs help. Destroy the shrines. Is there one nearby?
Squirrels got back in the garage. Sneaky bastard.
We're going to the boathouse. Is that draining the water? Generator there. Wonder if I can. Nice.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need.
The crossbow?
Just grab them up.
Nice. Holy. We rich! What do you got in there? What is that? Some casing. Oh. Does that not work? You can only have one or the other? Oh, that's whack. Look at all that ammo I'm giving up. We'll go stealth mode. We can always get another AR. Let's see. Pretty sure there's no shortage in this game. Hopefully I can unlock those other two spots. What is this? Collector. Additional holster. Yeah, there you go. Let's make some dynamite. Nice. R1 to throw. L1. Cook 'em. We eating good tonight. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. So just this one more time. Maybe right there. Okay. Now how do I get to my menu? There's my map. There we go. Lookout tower, boathouse. Let's go ahead and destroy this shrine. There we go. I hear somebody. It's like a gas or something. It's one. I guess I can't reach that far. Two. Three. Take her out first.
Damn!
Whoa, got a body here.
Oh, come on. The struggle. What is this guy doing?
For the father!
For the father, huh? Probably gonna die.
We're not fucked up. Contact.
There you go. Come on, man, really?
By the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Mm-mm. Give me my oar. See what we got going. We'll take her out first. Bam. I keep pressing the punch button. Circle is to crouch. Come on, get it in your head, boy.
Please rescue me.
I didn't see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along.
Can I hire him?
Your consent.
You come with me.
I got faith in you, deputy. For hire. Move to attack undetected, and he'll try to stay stealth. Okay.
Not anymore.
So let's go ahead and scope this out.
I see a Peggy over there.
Boy, they're rolling deep over here, man. That's all I can see. There's somebody in there. Okay, so. Let's see. Oh. Try to take this guy out.
Getting a better angle.
Damn. What are you doing, boy? Wow. Get in the water, girl. Get in the water. How did I get on fire over here?
Ooh.
Okay. Man, I'm struggling right now. We'll get better as time goes on. Got here.
Finders keepers.
No.
Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another. Okay. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by.
This was stuck to him.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Let's go check it out. Come on, brother. Here we go.
Scrounge around for ammo later.
You got no ammo. We just took out all those guys and you didn't pick up no ammo. Boy, I tell you. Uh oh. Flank left. Oh, what the? Look at that boy. You wanna see those in Alaska? Some bald eagle. Well, I guess you see them in Montana too.
seriously. Thank you.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next. Tempest clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
All right. Only because you asked. Can't go in there. I wish I could climb that fast. Meh.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Right. Yay.
I knew I should have taken that job over in Boston.
Hey, deputy! I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing. Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county.
Whoa.
Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Peaches. Now, there's a bear that you can get that I've seen. His name's like Cheeseburger or something.
This is Wade over
here. Hey! That cheeseburger.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Cheeseburger. And I think you can get him as a companion too, so we'll try to do that.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer. Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds.
What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed, you will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.